Hi everyone, this is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Atletico up against the Dream Destroyers.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
An alert intervention. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, a good tackle. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. James. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Best. Promising possession, this. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And space to cross it. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And a throw in, it's going to be. Excellent defending. Knocked it out of play, so a throw in is the decision. Manolev, the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Rivas. Bay. Oh, they've lost it. Chance to play it in. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Top-class defending. Oh, he looks threatening. And a corner kick, the referee's burning. Delivering it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Getting in there to take it away. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Best. Ramos. Bay. And Best has it. Good vision. Can he get into this? Still possibilities. And now he's got the ball back. Foiling them effectively. Saar. An example of how to press. Now the pass not finding its target. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And teammates to play it to. Rivas. Moving the ball effectively. Back with Ramos. Bay. Rivas. Sosa on the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Into the advanced position. Can they get in behind them? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Let's see about the... It could be up for grabs. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Not giving him a moment's peace. Sar. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. And McDonald here. Patient build-up at the moment. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He plays it short. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Back with Ramos. Best. Here's Hernandez. Bay. And back now with Hernandez. They've won possession back. What can they do from here? The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Now he must favour the cross. Promising attack, this. But they dealt with the threat posed. A foul, but advantage played. Bay. Ramos. Untidy on the ball. So a throw in here. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Trying to deliver it accurately. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Rivas. Just wanted to get it out of there. Thirty minutes left for play. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Did well to win the ball back. And players waiting in the centre. It'll be a corner. Still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Top class defending. They might be able to get in now. Smuggled away. Oh, great play. But a good piece of tidying up.
Well, these Villa fans are driving their team forward here. Just listen to this noise. They can sense a winner coming here.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defensive efficiency personified. This looks interesting. Oh, good vision. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. James now. And a good-looking ball. But this time his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
The best challenge, free kick. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Sosa on the ball. Disappointing pass. Good movement. And no danger now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Rivas. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. James now. Sosa with it. An effective challenge. Stoppelkamp. Well read to put an end to that attack. Really fine initial touch. James. Showing good defensive judgment. And just 5 minutes remaining. Atletico have it once again. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Effective challenge. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. That's well blocked. A throw in here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Dream Destroyers up against Arsenal.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Nicely timed tackle. I must say, this looks promising. But quick thinking defensively. Defensive efficiency personified. Guerrero on the ball. Really getting stuck in defensively. Stoppelkamp. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. The press was on and it worked. And now Sanchez. Just to hit the target with his pass. It'll be a throw-in. Well, a good tackle. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Good technique displayed. And that's a corner. Now, second here. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Eccentric goalkeeping. What a decisive punch by the keeper. They've got it now, what can they do? Now, can she pick out a teammate? Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Guerrero. Well, the Destroyers regaining possession. And he might be through here. And the keeper more than equal to the task. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Could go ahead. Brilliantly blocked. And possession given away. Ferrari. Well read to put an end to that attack. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Stoppelkamp. And moving the ball nicely. Manolev. Teammate available. Well read to ease the pressure. Foiling them effectively. Firing it towards goal. Well, able to close down the shot. A decisive clearance it was. And he's taken it away. Sarr. Oh, moving it nicely. Oh, the perfect tackle, really. A throw in. And they have possession again.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Superb block. Just wanted to get it out of there. Manolev. Well, he's thwarted him almost purposely. And as the way it goes, throw-in coming up here. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. He made it look simple, really. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. Baez. And so it is. The first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Manolev. Oh, a vital interception. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Anderson. Guerrero on the ball. Space and time for the cross. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. It's a short one. Cross could be useful. Well, nothing comes of it. And McDonald. This looks promising. It is to be a throw. Well, sloppy in possession. Off the supply. And a throw is forthcoming. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. It is a decent-looking attack here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Disappointing for destroyers to give it away like that. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Couldn't keep it. Now a decent position. Might be dangerous. Back. And still an opportunity. And he clears it out of harm's way. Advantage, Arsenal. But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly a free kick awarded. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. A very effective challenge put in. And the danger's still on. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. Well read to put an end to that attack. Promising move from destroyers. No nonsense clearance. Still could put it away. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Well, it has come to nothing. And a fine tackle. It looks promising. Might be a chance here. And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0. There it is. They're in front. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And space for the cross. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And he's through here. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Making progress. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Manolev. Really good challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, there to intercept.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and are playing some...
Oh, big chance here! And it's two for him today! A masterful performance! The defenders unable to stop him! Well, a second goal for them here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Will be an Arsenal free kick. Well, it's a poor tackle. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. An Arsenal corner. They favoured a short one here. And the cross into the middle. And the keeper taking it cleanly. into Arsenal's... deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance. It looks promising. Might be a chance here. And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0. There it is. They're in front. Oh, big chance here. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, here's...